across the face of goal. And yes, it's Elsinore again for the third game.